me 6-month-old husky puppy, Freya. She comes to us for just normal puppy issues. Only listens when she wants to. I mean, she's a husky, so you know that she talks a lot. So barking, howling, that's an issue we're going to want to work on. Just normal recall, which when she's out with the owner at dog parks, out in the park, she just doesn't care. She doesn't want to come. She has to chase her down. So we're going to work on all of those things. So let me show you what she knows now. Freya, come. 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 Freya, come. Come. Freya, come. Come here. Freya, come. Come. Freya, come here. Come. Freya, come. Come. Freya, come. Come. Freya, come. Come. Come here. Good girl. Freya, sit. Sit. Good girl. Down. Down, 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 Freya, down, down, heel, 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 heel. Come on, Freya. As you can see, she's not really listening to anything I'm saying, but at the end of the 2 weeks, she's going to be amazing. She's going to be a lot of fun, so check back with me for the after video. Thanks.
Some of the issues that we were having with her was pulling on the leash, jumping on us and strangers, and kind of making a pest of herself when we were eating. Today we've seen a very different Freya. She is a little tired right now because she's been in the car for a long time, but she's definitely been listening, and we've got her in her favorite position right now, which is place, and she looks like she's going to stay in that place forever and ever. But we've had a great experience with sending Freya away, and she'll be a lot happier, and we'll be a lot happier having her at home. So it's been really great for us.
Hey guys, Josh Wilson with Off Leash Canine Training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're going to make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy amazing things, you're gonna get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.